Yourself, who else will? Maybe the little girl with the tight pants will. Or the girl who is dancing naked next to you. Oh, you didn't see that, did you?
Not at all.
I was shooting with two cameras. I started shooting with the other camera. I was like getting all kinds of B-roll and stuff. So that's what we're saying about you?
Yep, that's me. Okay. Tobias Moody from Moody Brothers.
Right, so now, I don't want that. Can you hold that for a second? With my phone's in my hand. Okay, so we're gonna put a piano bar?
Yeah.
Okay, so piano. Back here. No. Not done. The back one. Here we go. Pull this down. Piano bar. Ooh, I got a better idea. Let's do it on the Walk of Fame, where millions of people go to that page for tips and ideas. Walk. Hollywood Walk. Walking clinic, no, we need a walking clinic. Walk of Fame. 1.5 million people have already viewed that page. Mm-hmm. So we'll put you out on that too. As well as, we'll put you out on the, we'll put you out in the group. We'll put you out in my Rattus Rainforest group. So that's where you will debut.
Okay.
How appropriate, because I was looking for Rainforest soundtrack music, and if you go to that page, it'll tell you how to submit soundtrack music for our films.
Okay.
See? And all that's being recorded in case you forgot, then if you go to Kirk Kelly 1, can you remember that?
You say Kirk Kelly 1?
Yeah. Did you give me your info?
No.
No, you didn't. You probably should. What do you think?
I believe so.
It's a thought. Mm-hmm. Stranger things have happened. I think they have ones now that are like ghost peppers. You have a birthday, right?
Yeah.
You're not like a girl and you're not going to go, oh, I can't tell you the year. Whatever. Get over it.
Right.
I have to know if you can play 21 or if I should leave you at home. So if you put in 2016, there you go.
You said Kirk Kelly 1?
Yeah, well, what I'll do is if you fill out this, is that Mac or what is that? Is that Android?
Yeah, Android.
Oh, good. Then I'll send you a V card when you import it. I don't think you were born in this year on that day, so I guess you get to correct all that.
Exactly.
And then fill in a lot of the blanks and I'll send you a V card. I think she wants you and she wants you. I don't know why they were talking about you earlier. They said you had a big horn. I don't know what that meant.
Okay. What do I need to put in?
You put in the year?
Yeah. Oh,
you were born in 2016?
Surely wasn't.
Wow, man, he's just a toddler. We can't invite him to shit. Hi.
2030.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, he's not even born yet. I'll take free ones. Oh, I said free chicken taco. Oh, you want to date me? Is that what you said? I'm sorry, I'm having trouble hearing. At this distance, Your Honor, I thought she said something different.
Right?
I thought she said, I want you to want me for my three. Never mind. Okay. Once you get started.
Okay.
Did you put an email?
Yeah, I just put the email just now.
Put in your name?
That's what I'm looking for.
It would be at the top. We usually put names at the top
exactly,
of it.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly the line, yeah.
Scott had no idea.
Makes it easier to find him then. Let me search my email. Fuck no. People have some real twisted emails.
You can put like sax on here,
sax man, yeah. Sax. You can put that under notes. Met at Piano Bar on 3/11/16. Put that in the notes. There's notes there. Did you see the notes?
No, I don't.
Yeah, there is.
I'll leave that to you.
Oh, man. It's right there. No, it's right there in front of you. Come on. This is about you, not about me. You're going to get all my stuff.
Yeah.
You're going to get more stuff than you can imagine. You'll get like every business card I ever have all in one file. And more information than you'll ever know what to do with. Just a guess.
Yes, sir.
I'm glad, sir, not ma'am. Okay, so save this. You need to make money, so start playing. I'll send this in.
I'm about to go to the next place I'm going to.
Where's that?
Over here by this nightclub over here on right up the street.
Which one?
It's called Playhouse.
I know. Oh, I know what that is.
Yeah.
You were really good. I'm putting you up on YouTube tonight.
What's that?
I said I'm putting you up on YouTube tonight.
Oh, wow.
Because I taped your show and I thought you were really good.
Oh, thank you.
If that's
well,
okay.
It's not my show. I'm
well,
just
talked,
with
I already
my
talked to him and he said it was okay.
Cool.
Do you have any music for Rainforest soundtracks?
Do I have any music for Rainforest soundtracks?
There's an echo in here. That sounds exactly what I just said.
Is that what you just said?
I did said that, yes. I'm doing some films on Rainforest. Do you have any music that I could use for my soundtrack?
I have a song on SoundCloud right now.
Well, can then I get your data?
Yeah.
Are you Windows or, Android or Apple?
Well, I have an Android.
Cool, then I can send you a V card and you'll actually be able to understand.
Well, I should just give you the song and.
No, you should give me your contact information because if I like your voice, I might actually want to have you come and sing out of the tracks. Wow, what a concept would that be?
Well, I've sung on a lot of tracks, so it's not a really new concept.
But you've never sung on my track.
No.
And I only produce hit tracks. I don't produce shit tracks because there's no money in shit tracks. You know, I like working with people like the Rolling Stones, the Eagles, those little guys that don't make big money, just make ginormous money. But that's been my career. How's yours? I need an email. because how will I ever invite you to anything exciting if I don't know how to spontaneously erupt into your email box?
Like, I'm a human. Yeah. I've had a little bit of experience in this biz. You don't have to spin off all of this stuff.
But I'm not. I actually run several companies, and I'm going to send you a V-card that will give you more information than you could imagine.
Okay.
It will blow your mind. Trust me, I know. Last year, we shot 1,000 episodes of television, released 300 of them, and 15 films. I'm busy.
Good.
We're also launching music publishing.
You get to be busy.
Well, there's not much time left if we're going to stop this global warming bullshit.
Okay.
And I know you have a birthday, so I can send you a birthday card, and I hope you're over 21.
No, I'm not going to put my birthday in.
You can be any age over 21, but if you're under 21, I can't send you stuff that requires 21 and over.
I don't even have to put
You don't even have to put a date. How about a month or a no year? How's that? We'll make it pain.
I don't care about my age, but I've never...
Wow, I'm May 31st.
I'm May 14th.
Okay, I left it May 11th, so I remember early. I'm at that piano bar. Are you coming Sunday?
Sunday.
Lee Gibbons is playing here Sunday at 5 from ZZ Top.
Austin Hanks.
Well, he's also bringing some members of Tom Petty's band and the Stones.
I used to play here
because I convinced him he needs
Sunday
to run for president.
Two and a half years.
He's going to announce he's
running.
I
just heard what
I did.
Just said.
He played here Sundays for two and a half years.
I'm aware that Billy Gibbons comes and plays
okay.
here.
Are you aware he's coming Sunday to announce he's running for president?
Billy Gibbons?
Yeah, I convinced him to do it. I've known him for years. I said, Billy, I'm going to have to leave the fucking country. Why? Because we have all these cunts running for president. I can't vote for any of these dumb shits. Oh, don't leave. Okay, Billy, you run for president. You know, remember that Saturday Night Live bit they had back in the 70s? ZZ Top for the White House? Maybe it's time to really act on it. I said, if you're willing to run, I'll nominate you. He said, come to the show Sunday. Let's do it. So unless he changes his mind between now and the time I saw him Tuesday night when he said he'd run, he's announcing he's running Sunday night.
Well, what is your name, sir?
Kurt Kelly. Yes.
Kurt Kelly?
Yeah, I'm about to send you a V-card.
Hey,
copy. So we'll take this. Go over to
Yo! You. How are you? Good.
Yeah.
I like your shirt.
Oh, thank you. Thank
yes.
you.
Yeah. They're awesome.
Forward. Do you know how to, when you get one of these, what to do with it? You double click on it and you save it into your contacts.
Okay, cool.
And then you will have more information. So this, you just take a double click on it, and it opens up and gives you all my companies and films and more information than you can imagine. Now I'm deaf. Julie, pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Where are you from?
Kurt?
Yes. Where are you from?
With a T.
Yes.
Kurt?
Yes.
I'm from the East Coast.
I?
Upstate New York.
Oh, I thought you were doing a Frito Bandito commercial.
Excuse me?
I thought you were doing a Frito Bandito commercial.
No.
Sorry, but I.
Yeah.
Do you smoke?
What, weed?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Would you like to sneak around the corner and smoke some?
I'm very happy right now.
Have a great night.
Thank you very much.
Truly a pleasure.
It's good to meet you.
My pleasure. Yes. You're a lovely dancer. You're welcome.
The band. Give him a, yeah. Woo! Thank you.
Great job, Michael. Michael Starr from Tennessee. Great job tonight. Great job tonight. Yep. We'll be back with more from Hollywood in a moment. You are watching Kurt Kelly One. All rights reserved, all formats. And stop muting my channel, YouTube. I have permission of all these bands. Okay? Bite me.